Hi guys, it's Darkness for Life here, and today I'm doing another PvP video. This time I'm showcasing the heide knight sword plus 10. It's a faith type of weapon, but I didn't want to infuse it with anything I had infused before, but I diffused it and basically just got this basic weapon. Wow, that was such a lag stab. Oh, thank you. Another lag step. Wow, this guy is just like glitchy. That's the only reason. Okay, that was a nice kill for me. Let's try and invade another world. I'm sorry though it went so long, it's just that guy kept on using the warmth or something and healing himself. I used that to my advantage as well for quite a while, but... He's a scumbag, that's all I'm gonna say. I'm not gonna call him bad player or anything, just a scumbag, that's all. Okay, where's this guy? He's probably in the first bonfire because I don't see him anywhere there. I'm not sure actually, but yeah, there he is. Yo, broski. TSG assassin. Okay, let's do this. Whoa, this guy knows some tricks. Wow, that was quite the amazing finish, I guess. GG to that guy. Fine kill, fine kill, no deaths. And guys, please tell me what kind of series I should do next, cause I'm nearly out of thinking, cause all the weapons kinda that I kinda enjoyed playing with, I already covered. I covered over 30 weapons in Dark Souls, around that much, which is a fine amount, I have to say. I probably covered all the weapons that I liked and some that I didn't like. And now, I'm not sure what should I make, because I can keep on making these videos showcasing weapons, but at some point, I'm not sure, should I make cosplays, should I do something else, should I do life invasions, like Viva Lifecom or whatever, guys. Like, just leave in the comments what should I do next, because like I'm literally out of thinking, because like this series might go for another 2 months if I do it slowly. If I do fast, 1 month max. Nice backstab. My weapon is quite weak, that's why I don't do much damage. That's why we are still equal. Well, I need to go that back step. Yep, nice win for me. GG to the person who versed me. Death, death, 1G and GG. Okay, I think we'll do 2 more invasions and I'll end this episode, because I will do now daily, but I will. Actually, my connection is so good I can make even 20 to 30 minute videos, even 40 to 50 now. But the thing is, this videos I probably will cut down the time, like, I don't know, I will make them 10, 12, not like before 14, 16. And guys, help me out, which series should I do next? Play with subscribers, I don't know. Just keep on doing PvP with just like basic PvP gameplays. I don't know, serious life. Keep on doing this one I'm doing, the weapon showcase. I don't know. Or some montages, or some funny montages. I don't know. his armor was weak to lime for some reason. I don't know. I did quite insane damage, even though this weapon's quite weak. There's literally no more interesting weapons to cover, like the DLCs gave some cool weapons with some insane movesets, but like, it's not like I'm gonna use the same weapon for like 50 videos and it will still be good for me and for the viewers, of course. Like, I wanna bring a variety of gameplay, but my channel is focused on Dark Souls and most people just enjoy watching Dark Souls on my channel, which is good. I'm not against them. I enjoy Dark Souls myself a lot. But if the game could just bring out some weapons that you could play, just like 20, 15 weapons, just so you could pay like, I don't know, maybe 10, 15 bucks and just get them, it would be way easier than anything else. What is this guy doing? Quicker. The weapon that he is using, the Black Dragon Greatsword, is actually one of my favorite weapons. It's quite weak, but it has a really unique moveset. Okay, GG to that guy. We'll do another invasion and finish the video. Okay, let me heal up. Just as the second in case. Like, cause I really don't know what should I do next, what kind of series, cause I'm really out of thinking. Like, I don't know, other games I could do bunch, but like, I have Xbox One, Xbox 360 games. I don't play much PC games, but I can even upload them. But like, tell me if you wanna actually see, cause like, I would gladly upload a lot of games which I enjoy, but all you enjoy, and I could just try them out, and if I like them, I will upload them, of course. In few weeks Code Advance is coming out, and then like Dark Souls will probably, I might still upload it, but it will be like so, it might be like one in a week, one in two, one in 3 weeks video, literally like. Okay, this guy doesn't look. Okay. So he's a spammer. Okay, GG to that guy. Okay guys, if you enjoyed, smack the like button, subscribe, comment, share the video, and all of that good stuff, guys. I'll see you in the next video, and tell me what kind of series I should do next, because I don't know. Okay, peace guys, I'm